This is a beautiful 1977 Chevy Corvette. We just put the hooker long tube side pipe kit on it. Got the small block 350 in it. Just had to modify them a little bit. This one has a aftermarket rack and pinion steering in it. We just had to modify the tubes. Probably really can't see it, but coming around that steering shaft, it was pretty tight down in there. Let's see what it sounds like.